sick. While kids backflip on a jumbo Maso, bounce and let your hair down. Up the body count, let off spare rounds. But don't hurt no one, and don't touch my purse, so punk. So take it from me, I stay on the top when they're shaking the tree. Yeah, and in a matter of minutes, no matter the limit, I rap and I rip it, so you know Big Mac has done did it. Down by the river, learn how to swim. When the record's played, wash away all stress has been.
Whatever happened. And here we go. It's the Bombers taking on West Coast.
He has the ball.
Stringer unable to lay the tackle. Good mark. And looks to send it back. Francis works the ball out of the 50. Oh, what a hang. Big contender. Keeps moving. Merritt continues to use his pace. Can he put it through? The drop part sails between the big sticks. He's enjoyed.
That's a really good team goal.
About to resume play. Natanui clears the contest. Laverde controlled the difficult ball. Dug out by Allen. Takes that one strongly. Rich drives the kick. McGrath takes a strong mark. Stepped off his line. Nobody can catch him. Going for goal number one. Walker wins the ball in the air. Out. The kick will be from a 45 degree angle. Going for goal number one. Essendon send one home. Walker celebrates with the fans. Essendon have kicked the last two goals. Great start by Essendon. We resume hostilities. Draper does well. Puts the foot down. Cole must have double vision. There'll be a ball up close to goal. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
It's a really entertaining game of football. They would have...
Searching for a teammate. Plays on from the kick in. McGovern looking to rebound with this kick. Great mark in the pack. Moves the ball by foot. Takes an uncontested mark. Takes a strong mark. Looks to move it by foot. A chance to gather the ball. Petrocelli picks up the loose ball. Going for goal number one. Blocking a score with that shot.
Now they've got the sit up.
Looking to bring it back into play. A chance to reload the attack now. A chance to put one through here. 40 metres out. Going around the corner. That kick is missed. Deciding where to go with the kick in. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Flicks with hands. Hands that ball to the opposition. There'll be a ball up close to goal. Slapped away. Difficult ball control. De Goey going for number one. Essendon are happy about that one.
That came off the back of some...
Back in the middle now. Draper won the tap. Decides to kick. Silvani just took way too long. Gets wrapped up.
Move it on.
Shepherd uses it by foot. Finds a target. Puts it on the boot. My ball, says the umpire. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'd really love it if these teams took the contest to the next level. Essendon need to be more aware of the opposition set up at the stoppage. Their hit-outs are getting cut off too often.
De Goey going for number two. Drop punt straight through the middle. They are starting to stamp their dominant pig.
They're looking more dangerous inside...
About to resume hostilities. One down. Has it now. Ball up in the centre square. Won it down. De Goey finds possession. Sweeping handball. He's got the football now. Stewart on the move now. He continues to run. Releases by hand. Likes his chances from here.
He knew that was...
Umpire ready to resume play. Wins the ruck duel. Fighting hard was Natanui. Intercepted by Cox. Collected by Darling. Shuey wins the foot race. Takes on the space. Cox didn't see what was coming. Didn't get away from that tackle.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Cole dropped what he should have taken.
Thank you, guys. Up at it.
There'll be a ball up close to goal. One down. Merritt down. The umpire will ball it up. Walker with a big fist on it. He gets his hands on the footy. Natanui clears the ball from the contest. Vardy got under it. Elects to kick. Doing well with the mark. Francis kicks it. Laverde flew high, but didn't hold on. Slick with the hands. Langdon can bring the fans alive with this kick. We're back in motion. Natanui slaps it away. Hit the man hard. Dug it out. De Goey gains possession. Hine cuts it off. Picks up the loose ball. Darling scoops it up. He flicks it over with the ball now. He kicks that goal with purpose.
Of course, Hunter.
He... centre bounce. Swats it. He's got the footy in his hands.
Let him up.
Umpire calls for the ball. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on.
Shepherd got hands to it. He might kick a goal. Walker takes a strong mark. 20 metres from home. Looks to use the check side for this shot. Just the wrong side of the post. One quarter down and three. Here's Gaz to break down the second term, ready to get underway. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Stringer unable to apply the tackle. The ball spills to Shuey. Can't take possession.
Footy.
Thrashes it. Here's Laverde. Wants to take them on. What an exciting run. Going for goal number one.
They're looking more dangerous. And...
back in the middle to resume play. Clears the contest. Takes possession. Squeezes out a handball. De Goey grabbed it clean. Clean pick up by Draper. Dug out by Stringer. It'll be a ball up. Draper thumped it clear. Well, now it's a ball up. Thumped clear. Just got the hands in the... Shield wants to play on. Penetrating handball. Stewart gets the loose ball. Ball picked up. He gains possession. He has the ball. McDonald, Tiffin, Woody couldn't complete the tackle. Allen releases by hand. Linking by hand. Goes by hand to Fardy. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
You're right, Hutto. He's gone missing lately.
Hurried kick. Nice work from Shield. Puts boot to ball. Ball hits the deck. Reva dug it out. A clean pickup. Shield continues to run. He goes it alone. That's a really poor kick. Kick goes astray. Reva getting a chance for a break. Great grab. Goes with the kick. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Sinks the slipper into it. Barris looking to track down the footy. Stewart there to mop up.
That's a...
searching for a teammate. Decides to play on. Decides to kick. A big contested grab. Draper dug out the loose ball. Not happy with that kick as it goes out. Zerk Thatcher heads onto the ground. Winning the ball in the air was Redmond. Goes with the kick. King takes the mark. 20 metres from home. Deciding to go around the corner. They are happy with that effort.
That came off the back of some good...
Yeah. Back with another centre bounce. Draper won the hit out. Put his body on the line. He takes the shot. Ends up turning this ball over. Pumps the ball long. Scoops it up. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
Langford kicks out of the congestion. Picked up by Witherden. Shuey comes away with the ball. Puts it on the boot. The ball ends up with Shield. Looks up with the kick. Marks down, can send it back. Elects to kick. Oh, did you see that? What? Essendon fans would love to see this one sail through. Doing well to intercept that kick. With a driving kick, he takes the mark. Kick by Gaff. Good mark and looks to send it back. Zerk Thatcher not wasting time. Elects to play on. Movement by hand. He wins possession. Still finding a way through. He's missed the lot. Out on the full. Hacks it forward. Shield runs after this one. Reddit collects the loose ball. Tough ball to handle. Is in his possession. Walker clears the contest. Does well to cut off the kick. Slams it on the boot. Takes a simple grab. Uses it across half back. Wins the race to the ball. Has a runner alongside him. Going for goal number one. That kid has missed everything. He's put it out on the full. Shepherd with a low spearing kick. Silvani wins the marking contest. Shaping the kick for the banana. Looking to bring this around the body. Practicing some fancy moves. Ridley doesn't quite with a leap. Cleanly picked up. Petricelli puts the foot down. He heads for home. Intercepts the ball well. Mugabe kicks it. Good mark by Kelly. Essendon in the lead by 35 at the half. Dugowie on top of the ranking points.
He's on fire.
A big second half about to begin. The game is back underway. Draper won the duel. He's got the footy in his hands. Cox going for number one. Walker uses the body well. Disguises that nicely and rushes it through.
The lead. A bad finish results in the behind. Essendon have created more turnovers than the opposition. It's creating perceived pressure and allowing them to win the ball back.
Deciding where to go with the kick in. He used him as a stepladder.
Strong plunk.
Ridley choosing to play on. A low stabbing kick. Marked by McDonald, Tiffin, Woody.
Really?
So what can Essendon do with this opportunity in front of goal? Uses it now. Just set up for an incredible leap.
Strong hands.
Essendon would love to make the most of this opportunity. Stringer nails the opportunity and he puts through his first goal. About to resume play. Tap came from Draper. Puts on the afterburners. Nobody can catch him. Shield pulls the trigger. Misses everything with that kick. Doesn't connect with the kick. And it will be coming back. Uses it by foot. Takes it well. Puts boot to ball. Draper read it best. With a burst of speed. Essendon finds a way to get that one through. Look.
This is how they can score big.
Centre bounce. Won the hit out. A quick handball from Merritt. puts the foot down. Going for goal number two. The loose ball scooped up.
I'll have it.
There'll be a ball up close to goal.
Right now I'm only seeing one team really putting their all into this contest.
Gaff flicks it over, applying the physical pressure. He wins possession. Gaff won himself a free. Got the hands free. Langdon gives it back. Now we've got a ball up. Slapped away. Draper quickly onto the boot. The ball goes over the boundary line, deep inside 50. Ball tossed back in. Walker gets it down. Going for goal number one. He shanks it. Langford kicks it out of bounds on the full. Moves it by foot. Intercepted. Shield going for number one.
They can't afford to be missing too many chances in front of goal.
Ready to bring it back into play. Redden takes it well. Sinks the slipper into it. The mark is taken by Cole. Stabs at the kick. Finds this and marks well. Spears the ball. Shuey looks to get onto the football. He runs it over the line. Ball over the line. The ball is coming back into play. Walker just slaps it down. Ball up on the outer side wing. Tap down. Taken by Shield. They can create from this. Gets a touch to the ball. Decides to keep it alive. McGrath with the intercept. A good job keeping it in play there. To Goey with a... Wants to play on. Manages to get a hand to it. He takes it across the line. Toss back into play. Guides it down. He has the ball. You heard the umpire. Chose to kick it. A great mark taken there. Langford plays on. McDonald, Tip and Woody wins it back. Tries to release the pressure. Uses the bump. Hits him hard. Springer steals possession. Holding the footy. Fails to fit. Moves the ball by foot. Landed in his back on this occasion. Putting this one through would give Essendon plenty of confidence. Petrocelli dishes it off. Takes them on. Laverde keeps it moving. Reebok receives the ball. The umpire will ball it up.
I hate to say it, Hutto, but this game is over.
Thank you.
Ball up call. Punched away. The ball mopped up. Gathers it now. Kick on the way. That kick goes out on the full. She heads long with that kick. Oh, what a hanger there. Goal scoring opportunity for King. 25 metres out. Plays on. He slams it towards goal. She has a great set of hands. Looks to move it by foot. Shield has a great set of hands. Advances now. Getting in the way was Petrocelli. Just gave it away. He pops through the goal. About to resume hostilities. Natanui palmed it down. Gets a hand to the ball. Gets a quick kick away. Over the top of the pack. With quick hands. They can link up now. Rich wants to take them on. He continues to run. He's kicked it out on the full. Allen goes for territory. Does well to cut off the kick.
What a...
Shield takes the pressure of the goal kick upon himself. Keeps going. Not happy with that kick as it goes out on the full. Shepherd kicks it long. Cole Essendon leading by 55 as we go to the final turn. Let's check out the stats. Let's see what this last quarter throws up.
They have to go quickly to have any chance from here.
Taps it down. The ball in the hands of Kringer. Witherden gets in the way. Just dismisses his opponent. Got boot to ball. Redden gets in a good position. Natanui gives away a free for in the back. Lining up for goal. The distance might be just beyond him. Intercepts the ball well. McGovern with a drilling ball. Steady hands there as he holds that one.